Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to enable or disable sound on keypress and itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. In settings, scroll down and go to system. Here in system, go to language in input. Okay, tap the language in input. Here in language in input, you can see the keyboard in input section. You can see here the virtual keyboard. Okay, tap the virtual keyboard. Here in virtual keyboard, go to Gboard. And Gboard or settings, okay, go to preferences. Here in preferences, scroll down and keypress section, you can see the sound on keypress. And on the right side of this, you can see the switch button. And the sound on keypress is enabled. And to disable this, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully disabled. And to enable again, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And okay guys, also, you can change the volume on keypress. The volume on keypress is 20%. You can change this by tap the volume on keypress. And the pop-up are show. And you can see here the adjustment. Okay, you can adjust to the right. To high, the percent of volume. You can adjust to the left. To low, the percent of volume. And okay, so I decide to set into 57%. And after that, tap OK button to save. And that's it, okay? We have successfully enable or disable sound on keypress and itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.